Regenerative tissue has replaced the removed thyroid parenchyma. This is inhomogeneous and relatively large in size. The left lobe is intact. There are several small round hypoechoic areas. Microflow imaging proves that these are vessels.